All right. Good evening. Today's day 13, and we got chest. I'm feeling really good. I don't really know what much to say, honestly. So it's going to be a short intro. Not doing cardio. I went for a hike this morning. I should have recorded it. I was in the middle of it. I told one of my friends, I was like, damn, I should have recorded this. And like, yeah, you could have. I just wanted to be on camera. I was like, that's kind of why. You know? I also like to take in the view. Like, if I'm by myself, sure, I'll record it. But like, if I'm with one of my friends, I'm going to be like, yeah, I want to enjoy the view. You know what I mean? I want to enjoy this beautiful, splendid view of things. Anyways, I think I already said, but today's chest, I feel fucking fantastic, man. I don't know about you, but if you don't, suck it the fuck up. Put a smile on that face. Anyways, if you had a rough day, as always, tomorrow will be better. As long as you make it better. As long as you are doing something about it, it will be better. Don't second guess yourself, man. Trust me. Don't second guess yourself. You don't want to do that. You don't want to put yourself in a bad situation. Ever. Nobody should be in a bad situation. But, yeah. Genuinely, wholeheartedly, I know you'll get better. You got a lot of opportunity, and I want, you know, people to think that there is a lot of opportunity in this world, and if you don't take it, where the fuck are you going, man? Take the opportunity, take the risk. Make your leap of faith, man. It's gonna take you a long way, because you never know. There were certain things I wanted to do, but I never fully committed to that leap of faith. Will I regret it? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. But for now, I'm focused on what I'm doing now. This, where I currently work, you know, I'm satisfied, but not for now. You know, maybe not for long. We'll see. But yeah, I'd say that'll wrap up the intro. I don't really know what much to say. If I do, it'll probably be in the outro. But, yeah. I will see you for Incline Smith. Alright.
We're gonna start.
No. I'm gonna throw the towel. I was gonna start with just 45s, but I don't wanna be too light. I'll be pissed. As you can tell, I'm actually kind of, I wouldn't say just locked in. I'm also pissed. I pissed myself off somehow.
Couldn't tell you how, but
we did it.
But, yeah. I feel like we should make it a sign if my glasses aren't on for a lift.
I'm in a pissy mood. How funny would that be? I think it'd be fucking hysterical. Anyways.
See, if I do this, I'll feel it just all in my chest. So that's what I actually might do. Because for me personally, I feel it more in my chest and I don't fully lock out. So realistically, but we're gonna do some full reps anyways. Yeah, I got too much in the tank. We're gonna have to have to wait.
Man, I don't know what it is. Like, doing that, really, I feel it in my chest. It's all just my preference, I guess.
I'm gonna throw some more tens on, but I'm gonna keep talking. But doing that movement Like, I'd say that's half reps. But I want to feel it in my chest. I don't want to feel it here, man. Speaking of, I think I figured out my whole shoulder fucking thing. I think I'm just going to do shoulders today. Because, one, I don't want underdeveloped shoulders, you know? I get these, you know, honkas. And then I just don't have shoulders. I need the shoulders, man. But I don't know. We're gonna roll it to the next set. All right, so bear with me on this set. I'm not gonna go all the way down and press up, probably for like 4 or 5 reps, maybe. But I'm gonna see if I can just feel it in my chest when I'm doing that motion, because I did. I just need more weight on there a little bit. So, like I said, bear with me on this. Because I really, like, you don't have to do it, but I do it for the purpose of, I've seen, like, people train like this, and they said it just completely isolates the chest. It takes your front delts out of it. So, we're going to test it out. I've done it before. It's just been a hot minute, but yeah. I'm bringing in the grip some, just because I can.
Me personally,
I felt that in my chest more. I should have controlled it more, but I felt it more in my chest. Man. I'm tempted though to see if I can just do at least 5 reps. It's a dumb idea. Really dumb idea. But do I really care? Nuh-uh.
So give me just a sec. I don't advise this.
Ever. But we'll see. We got a little rest. We'll see how the muscles do. Okay. That's enough of that. Let's not hurt ourselves. Don't do that. I'm never doing that again. That was just me being a fucking idiot. Don't be an idiot. That was the dumbest thing I could have done. That could have just ended the video, because I could have just tore my pec, I don't know. But that was good. Good first set to start it out, man. I know I did them in one of my chest days. It was me lying down on the bench and doing a close grip. Might do that again, or just might do the mid cable flies. Don't know yet. We'll figure it out though. We're gonna do. Might do a. I don't know what I'm gonna do next, so we shall see. I'm thinking about starting a new thing. Of like, so that way I don't have to, you know, walk into the video. Today is practically the test run, but all I'm gonna say is roll it to the next clip. It's so corny, it's so bad, but we'll figure something out. But anyways, let's roll it to the next clip. All right, so I don't know what to do right now other than this, but we'll figure it out. We're gonna do about 2 things for shoulders, but we're gonna do this for right now. Hopefully. I was in the frame the whole time. I don't know. That was a good set, though. I might check just to see. Oh, I don't. Ooh, hopefully you didn't notice that. Well, I'm going to check, make sure I was fully in frame, and if I was, I'll keep it at the angle we got going here. Alright, so that angle was just fine. Don't know why I was overthinking, but we're definitely going to do some shoulders today. Do I know what? No, I don't know. Might hit a set of shoulders after this. So why not? Because then I can have more time to figure out my third chest exercise. And we can get the shoulders a little pumped too. I feel like that pump check's gonna be nice. We'll see though. Definitely feel like doing, I don't know how you feel about them, but barbell shrugs sounds so nice. Very nice. But enough talking. I yield. But yeah, maybe I'll do one thing for shoulders. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. But shrugs sound nice. Just some shrugs. Maybe some lateral raises. We'll see. Maybe I'll do lateral raises. Because I just want to do at least one or two shoulder workouts. Because I don't... Like, I feel like... Like, looking at it in a shirt, maybe my shoulders look fine. I couldn't tell you, though. I genuinely couldn't tell you. But, I think I'm going to do some lateral raises, figure out my last chest exercise, and then do one more shoulder. And, we'll see where we are after that. So yeah, I will see you at... lateral raises. Alright. I didn't say roll it to a nice clip in the last one. Well, I did. But I did it in such a corny way, I can't put it in the video. I'm not even going to tell you how I did it. But it's definitely not going to be how I did it when I say it. After this whole set, we're going to do 25s. See how it goes. I think it'll be... Oh, yeah. More controlled. Jesus. Okay. Might just go off camera real quick, but we'll be right back. Alright. That wasn't bad. That definitely burned in the best way possible. I might do shoulder press on the Smith machine. That actually sounds promising. I should be doing that. We'll do it today. Because I think with shoulders, I'm only going to do like one shoulder workout. Per lift, but you know what I mean. Like tomorrow I'm gonna hit rear delts. But we'll figure it out. Like tomorrow's rear delts, I'll probably just do one shoulder exercise in my chest day and like maybe one in my leg day. That'd be weird though. Legs and shoulders. High combo, but okay. We'll see.
We will roll into the next clip. I upped it to 30s for that, just to see how it felt. That wasn't bad. But
I think I figured out my last chest exercise, maybe.
I don't know. Huh. I just did like cable flies. I don't want to do like another thing for flies. I don't want to do pec deck. What else can I do? I don't really fucking know, man. I really don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out eventually. It might just... I don't know. We'll figure it out. Let's roll to the next clip. So we're doing an isolateral bench press. I've done these machines before. I think we'll be fine. But just now off camera, I hit my head on this machine behind me. That hurt, but we're fine. I had a few choice words, but I didn't say it out loud. Anyways. We're gonna see how this weight feels. If not, we can just lower it. Because I haven't done this machine in a hot minute, so we'll see. It's a good alternative for chest flies. Matt did these in the first video, I'm pretty sure. But I don't think I recorded that. No, I didn't. Damn. But anyways, here we go. Control that at all, but it still felt good. There's a goosebump forming on my head. That's nice. Now this is not gym music, but it's a banger. Anyways, roll to the next clip. All right, I didn't take much rest, but I just want to suffer, I guess. All right. Try and control the weight better. Shoulder, and we're gonna go back over that incline machine and hit some shoulder press. It sounds so promising, and the tempting to sing right now for you guys, it's up there, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna play this one after I record the outro. Alright. That's enough talking. Roll it to the next clip. All right. I'm gonna really push myself on this now. If I don't get 12 reps until I start struggling, my parents are gonna die. This is the last set. Well, not last set, but last exercise. I at least want to make some good ones, you know.
I want to get 12 full reps. If I get 12 full reps, but I struggle on that 12th rep, maybe I'll stop there. I don't know. Anyways, that's enough talking. I hope I get 12. We're getting it. Let's go, man. Great. We're just gonna stay like this. I mean, I got 12, but... yes, 12 was it. Now I'm gonna go for 13. Just because I can. Oh, that was good though. Oh man. Think we can push it up? Probably the fuck not. Kidding. I don't get 13 in this next clip, my car's gonna blow up. The car's gonna blow up. I won't be able to go to work. Means, I don't know, man. Looks like I'm walking to work. Trying to be more comedy based, but whoever watches this is gonna be like, this is fucking corny. Get this guy out of here. I agree. Get me the fuck out. Anyways, roll it to the next clip. Alright. Pretty sure we said 13, right? No problem. I feel like I did 13, but I don't know. I don't fucking know. Alright. Anyways, 13. If we don't get 13, my car blows up and I can't go to fucking work. We'll go with that. So I always want to beat the last amount of reps I got on the last set, even if it's a struggle. Yes. That makes me happy. I'm happy. I'm gonna do, listen, watch my 5 to 10 minute video of abs. So, I guess you know what that means. I'll see you in the car. All right. I just ran a red light, but that's not the topic of discussion. I thought I was gonna make it, to be fair. But I was completely wrong. Today's lift was good. Very good. I'm very proud of it. The pump was great. Very great. I might share the pump more often. We'll see. I don't know. I don't feel secure enough showing my body. I mean, I don't think I ever will. But that's irrelevant to the topic. Yeah. Today's lift was good. I feel great after that. I mean, I started off in a pissy mood, but what are you going to do about it? Tomorrow's back. And I think back's going to be really good. I'm going to do rear delts in that, so there'll probably be 4 exercises total. But, yeah. I really don't know what much to say, honestly. I'm satisfied. I'm very satisfied. I'm satisfied with the lift, not satisfied with how I look. We'll put it that way. But
I hope you guys had a great day today. I hope you guys have a great day tomorrow. And I hope you just keep getting better. Genuinely. But, yeah. I'd say that'll wrap up today's video. I don't know if I said it, intro's a little bit weird for tomorrow's video, just bear with it. Basic protocol. I'm kidding. I'm not going to say some weird, corny shit. Maybe one day, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how comfortable I get. But, yeah. I'd say that'll do for today. Have a great night. Have a great day tomorrow. And I'll see you guys in the next video.